Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Friends, welcome back to my channel. I have this 24 volt 5 ampere adapter. It is not working. Let's see what is wrong here. If you don't have good practical experience in electronics, never try to repair, because there are live electrical voltage. Always take care for the safety. I will apply power using series lamp. Lamp is not drawing power and there is no indication. DC voltage. No voltage. Let's open it. When the cover is removed, never touch any component until we are satisfied that there are no voltage. Even it is removed from the line voltage, sometime its capacitor bank will hold the charge, and that hidden voltage are very dangerous. I disconnected the shielding. In the first step, we will check voltage on this DC capacitor. So its points are here. 0 volt, so it is safe to work. If there are any voltage, you can discharge any capacitor discharging kit, any lamp, to discharge these voltage before touching to the circuit. First inspect the circuit carefully. In the first step, we will check its fuse. Fuse is here. Let's inspect it on microscope. Here it is using TEA1751T IC and XP. It is PFC controller and flyback converter. Yes, we can see this 10 ohm resistor is in this color and this is discolored. Pin number 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. These are output pins. This is PFC driver and this is flyback driver. So PFC section has something wrong. We need to check its path from here to here. These two components, and here is MOSFET. Now we'll check a resistance. We can see its condition. And now when I scratched it, it is now changing the resistance. And if you see this one, it is 10 ohms. 10 ohms. 10 ohms. We need to replace this resistor. If we check this line, it is reaching to this MOSFET. Yes, MOSFET in booster section, PFC section is short circuit. Yes, if this MOSFET is damaged, it will cause to make a short circuit on DC rail, output of a bridge rectifier. Yes, bridge rectifier DC rail to AC input is good, but it is making short circuit at DC rail. Normally when we test bridge rectifier, we need to place black lead at positive output terminal and check with AC input terminal. It's good. When we place red lead at positive terminal, it must open circuit, but it is giving reading. Why? Because DC rail is jumpered. Now let's replace MOSFET. K15A50D. Now I replace this resistor, MOSFET and fuse. Now MOSFET is good. No short circuit on DC rail. Let's apply power. Yes, we can see the lamp illuminated and then back to normal. That means this power supply started input current. Yes, now it is 24 volt output. Yes, its LED is on now. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.